We all know Mount Everest at 29,030 feet above the sea level is the highest point on our planet, unless we think about the word highest in a different way. So what is the highest point on Earth? That's what's coming up. Suppose I asked you to find a point on Earth where you would be closest to the stars, the moon, and outer space. In other words, closest to out there. Again, people will point out to the Mount Everest. There's something you may not know. The Earth isn't a perfect sphere. It's like a beach ball that someone sat on. It has a slightly distended middle. Mathematicians call this as oblate spheroid, which means there's a bulge that circles the Earth just below the equator. So someone standing in that part of the world is already standing higher or closer to the outer space than people who aren't on that bulge. Therefore, people in Ecuador, Kenya, Tanzania, and Indonesia are a bit closer to the moon. Not much, but only about 13 miles closer than people standing at the North Pole and the South Pole. It is the Mount Chimborazo in Ecuador. Mount Chimborazo in the Andes is 20,000 plus foot sitting on a bump on the Earth, whereas Everest is 29,000 plus foot sitting lower on the same bump. Mount Chimborazo is a bump on a bigger part of the bulge, so it is higher. It is 1.5 miles higher than Everest, or you would say 1.5 miles closer to the outer space. If you define highest as highest from the sea level, Mount Everest is still the champion. But if you understand closer to the outer space, it's Mount Chimborazo. Click here to check my friend's channel, The Physics Connection. He makes cool physics videos every week. Click here to watch our previous videos and here to subscribe. And as always, thanks for watching.